crater large enough to hold Minos, and an ancient chasm more than 1,500 miles long. Dione, a moon with bright radiating patterns on one hemisphere, and an underlying presence of craters. Rhea shows an icy face to the cameras. Bright streaks are probably fresh ice ejected from beneath its crust. Enceladus, an extremely bright moon that reflects more than 90% of the sunlight that falls on great plains of ice. A closer photograph reveals that it may be a recently active moon with internal heat that melted the surface. Iapetus, the outermost of the larger moons. The dark side contrasts sharply with the lighter trailing hemisphere, an oddity for which there is no present explanation.
Thank you. Yes, 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 yes